by the dawn's early light, what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets red glare upon bursting in air, gave proof to the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say,
we've had some success there and we're hungry for more, so hopefully we get another win.
It's just a really fast mile and a half, so very similar to Atlanta, Texas, but the pavement doesn't seem to wear out the tires quite as bad. The bumps are there, but the abrasiveness is a little bit different. So the key is having your car be able to work the top and the bottom in turn one and two. I think the bottom is the key to three and four, but you really gotta be able to move around, get through the bumps well in one and two.
Las Vegas is something that we kind of look at with all other mile and a halfs. You know, Charlotte's and Texas travels are pretty similar, so I feel like we've always had a decent setup for there, so hopefully we can go back and have continued success.